stuff to sell here with them. Please do support these musicians, and I thank you for doing that. I want to thank one of the best sound men you're ever going to hear, John Onsrud, with SE Systems in Greensboro, North Carolina. We're going to find out just how good they are. And it's a very special treat to have David ask his band to stay home and come and have a little intimate jam session with his old friend Tony Rice. Won't you please give them a big North Carolina welcome and acoustic stage, David Grisman and Tony Rice.
pleased to be here with you guys. And, this is a tune we haven't played probably in 20 years. So it's on the list, so we're going to try and play the Limehouse Blues. just about 25 years ago, Tony and I teamed up to form the original David Grisman Quintet. And we're actually going to hopefully get back together for at least one gig next year with the other original guys. So we'll rehearse one of those tunes that we recorded.
Thank you. artists, he said, we would like to.
Bill would like us to, too.
Thank you.
the same records, you know. They were the only ones.
Start on the little bridge there.
thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this first set as much as we have. We have some merchandise out there that, for tax purposes, we'd really like to unload. we'd like to be paying taxes.
What do we have?
Tome Poems Volume 1. There's a brand new Tome Poems Volume 3 with all the Hawaiian Dobro National Guitars.
Pizza tapes. We have pizza tapes. There's a new Tony Rice unit out. Unit of measure. What else you got new?
Bluegrass Mandolin Extravaganza.
Yes. Great.
Featuring Ricky Skaggs and Ronnie McCurry and Sam Bush and Bobby Osborne and Frank Wakefield. Yep. Del McCurry.
Do you have any instructional things out there for sale?
No, I don't.
There's a few.
Well, they're all instructional, actually.
Y'all, excuse my speaking voice. It ain't been with us shit for 10 years. There's some instructional things I have out there for sale. We have, I think, we were supposed to have some baseball hats, whatever. So I don't know if we have them or not out there. We also have some kumquat preserves that Grisman's grandmother made in Canada.
Yeah, Tony's family puts them in the jars. All right, we're going to end with one we better know this. This used to be our theme song.
Let's get ready and pumped up for the second set. Are you ready? Okay.